Okay, guys, let's be honest. Concealed carry in your car sucks. Because once you're sitting down, the gun's always digging into your hip or your back. Or if you carry appendix style, man, that's digging right in your crotch. And trying to draw quickly with your seatbelt fastened? Yeah, hard. Okay, now compare this draw. Seatbelt fastened from my hip. I mean, that's pretty fast for a seatbelt draw. Okay, now compare this draw. I know, right?